Hey guys, welcome to the stream. I'm just gonna be doing that while it's doing the login and all that. I'm just gonna update all the standard stuff. So yeah, I managed to get on right at 10 o'clock. I checked for anyone to play with on my friends list. No one in particular jumped out at me. I'm just gonna be working on standard reset stuff. So probably do our warlock, get his, we'll finish Titan, then we'll move possibly to strikes. That might be the right amount of time. It'll be about a 2.5 hour stream, and I gotta get ready for work. I'll be back on tonight, for like that hour and a half stream. I'm hoping to be on 11 o'clock Pacific Standard Time tonight. I may be late. It's really hard for me to tell, honestly is. So, what I get is what I get. Like I said, I've got a lot happening. I'm planning on getting ready to move. Whole family and everything, there's a lot. Just chewing up. Just happy. Technical difficulty. It's not letting me change it. Yep. See, I'm thinking that Twitch might be having an issue. There it goes. Okay. I had to attempt it like 5 times to get the thing to change. It's like, I don't. Because sometimes it's like I do like the week in there or something. One of Desi's requirements for you to be a affiliate or is that your title is often changing. So I like doing the different stuff. Like, if it doesn't let me, then I can't do it. Let's see. He's on itself. Orbit.
I also need to take some time and clear out all these side missions on all my bolts.
Like, one, I think that's my warlock is basically done. He's basically done. He's just got a little bit left. And he'll be done. He'll be awesome. Worst of luck. It comes to like reaching out to people, and it's like people that really want to help you out. And I always seem to magically find the time when they are not available. to, you know, to the, all of a sudden it's like, no, sorry, like, I've next couple weeks, and then I don't know when they're going to be available, and then they're like, I never hear from back from them again. They probably become available to help people again, but... play with hand cannons very much. I've been doing a lot of AR, so a little bit rusty on the Okay, I must have missed it. Must have been something that activated in time. Say, and I don't know what our internet connection is going to be like when we. It's going to be probably a rough at least 6 months. I've checked in with my internet service provider, and. When I'm going to be able to get fiber at the new place. Of course, I've just done all that work to get this.
The best offense is a strong defense. Try it on for size.
Your super, you hit them, and it's like, there, the shield's off. It's like your whole super just take the shield's off. Oh, thank you. That's not a high value, that's like a boss. Drakes. Sorry about this. I think this is the one that I did yesterday. It was all glitchy. So I was killing drakes and they weren't dropping. I don't know if it's just not a guaranteed or if it's just a chance. But I feel like they should just drop. It's not like you're doing like just doing some missions to. Sitting around. There's some stuff that's like I'd like to have more of them. But I guess like adding them in. Here, look at my inventory. This is how many of the much stuff I have in my inventory. And I don't even know what to do with it. It's like my okay, look at how much gunsmith material I have. I have like 300 of them. 300. I also have these prisoners in facets. I'm still not using.
Yeah. Look at those caches. They never learn.
Some of us, we should be good. Oh, Bag is level 18. In one turn? We did too.
To expect from you. Well done. Again.
I only got one from all of those. Got a blue leg. It's higher. Oh, almost though. It's actually on par. Actually on par. Same thing I am. Basically guarantee it.
didn't eat us. I'd call that a success.
Just die. Look at these guys. See, this is what I'm talking about. Like, guys, it's just, they eat your... And they are A-okay. Whoa! Like, I'm high power level compared to what this guy should be, but I scale with them. So, like, they take damage. I got purples. Look at all those purples. Holy smokes. Thank you. Wait, there's one over here. No? They want to go? How do you feel now? Silly now, don't you?
Our priority right now is resources. Take as much as you can, wherever you can.
There. I take resources. So fun for just shooting people and letting them explode. Yeah. I know I'm taking damage from them. Like, I'm doing more damage to myself than they are.
Zavala and Sloan later. Those things are...
Should be almost done by now. Two quests, several bosses, and a room event. Gotta be getting close. Flashpoint Titan, yes. Okay, this should be it. See, that's not too bad. You know, we're 20 minutes in. This one was fresh. No, it wasn't. It wasn't. 40%, so I did 40% in 20 minutes. That's not too bad of a turnaround. So it takes about 40 minutes of gameplay to get that one done. It takes about hour to hour and a half to do the strikes one, dependent on how efficient of a yourself can run. You don't wipe and you're just going a little bit slower, you can probably... You guys just standing on it. Just so helpful. Thank you. I can eat popcorn too. Either go inside or we'll go up there. So the two ones here. So this would make for a really cool walker. I'd actually enjoy if they started moving these around a little bit. But people, if you're not even thinking about it, you may miss it. Select it, and then it's like, hey, it dropped. And you go there and you wait, and it's like, glitch. And it's like, no, 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 you just weren't paying attention. It'd be fun. It's like I'm hoping that the escalation protocol is still going to be challenging for me.
I'm reading signs of hive ritual activity, Guardian. Up for it? You've handled this before.
Thank you. I'm also really excited for the fall expansion. I'm just going to have to put off on buying some stuff that I really need, just so I can ensure it's in here. Okay, let's see if these guys know what to do.
They must really love this spot.
The hive do require precise conditions for their rituals.
They are. So we got that thing on.
Portal destabilized. Ready?
Bring it on! haven't seen him. Where is he? Like, legit, where is he? Did we push him back in? No. No. No, we did not. Oh. I don't even know where that guy came from. He must have been behind me the whole time. Hey, can someone pick me up? I'd rather not spawn outside. Awesome. Thank you. Outside. Thank you. That was fun. Okay, so that should have, and I'm pretty sure I saw it prog. Okay, that's good to go. Let's move on to strikes. See you for 20 minutes. I almost wish that I had just done it last night. Fingers healing nicely. It's pretty much back to normal. Feels a little weird. I'm probably just gonna have a lump. That's all that's probably gonna be left. My mom was thinking I wasn't gonna have my fingerprints. I'm pretty sure I still see my fingerprint in there. So once the skin's healed flush, I'm pretty sure that I'll have my clear fingerprints. I still got kind of like that lower level dermis that's actually my finger right now. Rather than the surface tissue. So, but yeah, it's, the controllers were sensitive for a while. It was hard to keep pressing. Like, every so often if I hit it just the wrong way, it would strain my finger. She's not upstairs playing with my son because they're getting ready to go out, but she doesn't know. And my wife in general likes it when I take care of her while I'm down here. Yeah, so. Take care of the doggy dudes. I've actually got, I think, all. I've got three of the exotic sparrows. I like all of them. Oh no, I was too close. I tried going around them. I still need to go and do all of these. I should really get those Luna Faction boots on, but I don't have an AR with this guy. I could grab from my... Well, he's got a good AR. I think he's got a good AR on him, actually. Yeah, he's got a positive outlook as well. Power. Not like power level that's equipped is required. Ow! That hurt. And I took more damage than I realized.
Do you have any intel on Nokris?
He's Oryx's other son, but was excommunicated.
I think I was shooting just after them.
Are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
It's some kind of solidified hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast.
running a sniper.
Look at this place. It's disgusting.
That's Hive corruption. We can't risk any more of it. So get moving. I can. This Nokris is even worse than we thought. We're talking necromancy. Endless cycles of suffering and death, all in the service of a giant worm god. Just run this, get some orbs going. How did that get off? Whoa! Just rush me. What's this? Side by side. Oh wow, that guy's up there. He better not die. I should have res that guy, but I don't think he was available yet. Right.
nightfall or anything. So. Oh. Oh! That's what I was concerned was gonna happen. I didn't like where I was. That sucked. Oh, I was hurting. Well, they're not a part of the same clan if they are communicating. Shoot those guys. Either him. I don't know if you got your tidbit yet. Oh, that's Ava. Heather does not have his tether yet. He might be now you're running. May not have it. I think there was more than enough guys that went into it. But if he died, hey. Okay. Guys, does this look familiar? I don't want to be alone. Happening to me. Ah! Whoa, whoa, whoa! No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no. This is happening again. I don't want it to happen again. Leave me alone. Whoa, you go! Big attention on me if possible. Okay, now you're backing up. Now you're hurt. Come here. Thank you. How are you still alive, dear me? No! Oh, are you serious? I was that close to my rift? That's what I was looking for. I was backing up, looking for my rift, and I didn't find it in time. Because the rift, since you get your healing quicker, and you get your healing already two times faster, even though you're half as strong, you're just always healing. Thank you. Really appreciate it. Is he doctorable yet? Man, these guys, look at the yellow bars on them. Well, that guy took only 3 shots. Whoa! Whoa! He was right up in me there. I wonder if I should switch. I just don't want to have a strong level Sunshot. Sunshot can be really good in this. For a hand cannon, I could do some damage. Then I've got to find Sunshot is kinetic, I'd have to find something that would sand running down. I'd have to find something in my energy slot that's good for range. I don't want to be stuck close range only. Especially, yeah, you know, like Nocris or Savathon. You want more range, not less. I don't think they take any damage by hitting a wall.
Looks like that's our target, Nocris. Careful, guard. He's pulsing with soul fire.
Okay, he's pulsing with soul fire. Well, that means he's doing extra damage because it's soul burn. Nice. Even Skyburners, I wonder what that thing would do. That's a good option. That is solar. I know it's solar. Which is entirely possible. Hey. Show yourself. I really don't want to run there. Come on. Okay. Really not making this easy for me, so you know. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Savathon, or not Savathon. No. Ah! dying star get stronger, or was I... Well, I've been hurt. Dang. No! I was at, like, I saw an 87. I was probably further than that. Okay, Butcher, you're gonna have to keep alive. That's that. Oh, dear. 3, 2, 1. There we go. I knew it was coming too. I knew it was coming. That's it. And then I died.
Here to help.
Oh, that's one done. On the phone. Any popcorn? Okay. Popcorn to myself. Anything worthwhile? No. Interesting, so you're seeing the numbers as you're going up, they're slowly matching and coming
along. If I'm watching some fellow streamers who are watching
so often, I'm always nervous that my browser undoes its mute, which it seems to happen when I refresh the page. Sometimes it unmutes it. Because I checked and I know it's not muted. And then I look at my audio bar and I realize it's moving a lot. And I realize there's an echo. I get pretty quick at realizing if it's done that. So I'm enjoying also seeing the stream, how short of a delay I can get it to. Drop frames seems to be holding. Like, I don't hear my kids upstairs, my one son. The older one went for a sleepover. So then it's just like myself and my brother-in-law that are using the internet, then it's fine during the day. But that seems to be about the limit. So that.
Oh.
See.
Operatives tell me the Cabal have caused some kind of anomaly inside the Infinite Forest. Multiple squads from your first visit have been copied. Osiris is concerned. You don't have to. But if you go in there, make sure the Cabal don't leave with any Vex tech.
Very much of a daddy here. Unlinked spider. Interesting gamer tags out there, man. It's like endless entertainment. Creativity is something to post as their identity. Oh. Down. Hey, Ed is your daddy. You're gonna be first up. Check. Background check. Stir. Ed is your daddy. What power level are you? Just a really bad player or are you weak? Just a really bad player. And you're about the same.
The geometric data
okay.
I'm reading from this architecture. It's subtly
so
shifting.
Either they're both
like
really bad players.
Trying to decide on a version
or
in the forest, time itself.
Probably gonna be the second one either way.
I don't like it.
See if there's anyone that I'd to see.
I've alerted the hidden to halt up.
They always look for specific people that
your fire team is free to do its job. Good luck.
Really? Specific people that I'm playing with that know I'm streaming. Because some people still get ticked off. It's like, well, my stuff's online. It's like, yeah, it is. Gaming now. now can handle it. So all you have to do is, like, or even laptops, a lot of laptops that are not beefy, they can do all this.
These
are very good at dying.
What are you and Osiris doing out here?
We're not completely sure yet. Some light remodeling, maybe.
The Vex won't like that.
They don't have a say.
Are solar. That actually doesn't surprise me because I've only seen that reddish hue on them. Oh. I can't screw up. I have to play flawless with these guys. I die? See, look. Link Spider has 4 kills. 4. I have 26. Okay. Not a fun game. Got it.
I can feel your approach, Guardian. Welcome back to the forest.
Yeah, I wasn't seeing any damage, but I was seeing hit markers.
I've been meaning to ask, what are you and Osiris doing up here?
We're not completely sure yet. Some light remodeling, maybe.
The Vex won't like that.
They don't have a say. I think we just heard this. I think we actually got different tiles. We did the same tile, and it was a different tile. Since we were in the same part of the strike. But it was a different tile. I need to start putting my phone with the silence. It's starting to buzz me so often. And hit it over 2 times. Doggy. Seed. that Skyburner's out. I wouldn't do that. Spider just kind of sat around. Hey, Zeno? No, this isn't the Nightfall. I'm just running a strike right now. I'd need to get another two people together to put together a strike, and it's a little too early in the morning. I'm on West Coast time. Most people that I know, they'll be on tonight, and we might run some Nightfalls. But a lot of people are holding off right now because the Nightfall is bugged and it's not dropping the Nightfall loot, the guns. So for this week, it's supposed to be the DFA, I believe, and it won't drop for anyone. I don't know how Destiny came to that realization so quickly, because it's supposed to be a pretty rare drop. But they figured it out.
While you were fighting, I was
so at least they let people know once they were aware.
So I simulated your sparrow. It's good to go.
Yeah. Let's hope I can get through here without any solar damage. No solar damage. Oh, that almost killed me. Try shooting at me again. Thank you. Ow! Oh. Oh. I swear I was gonna blow up at some point. It's a shot. On fire.
I can't tell these Cabal apart from the real thing.
What's the difference? Vex simulations can kill. These copies have the same goal as their counterparts. Find a future where the Legion wins the Red War.
Zeno, I was curious, how do you come across my stream? Was it through someone's community? Or just strolling through the lower tier of Twitch? My super, but this isn't the time. I won't do it when those guys drop and then ship after this.
Those are the guys I want to see. You never know, someone here might be super.
Where's this Valis?
One.
Wait for it.
Two. Three.
The Vex activated their security grid.
They see you and the Cabal as invaders. Relax. It worked out fine the first time.
The first time. Traveler was there. So small. Not quite the right place. Ow! Shut him! Ah!
More lasers.
Those are laser. Fire.
Dang!
Pick them up. I saw three orbs generated, I didn't get one of them. Oh, please make it. Okay, good.
Huh. I swear you did.
There's something strange about this forest.
Thank you.
check and see if these are progressing. I've been in my menus every time. Good. They are progressing. One more of those and we'll probably go hand them in. Do I do the... asking about updates. It's like, not right now. Thank you. Wax on. Wax off. Wax on. Wax off. See who's all streaming. An hour and a half that we can bring our viewership over to. Oh, yeah. That's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 3 days into the week, and two characters are basically done. That's weird to me. That's not. So we'll, Ooh, look at that! Sweet. Someone quit. I'm like halfway through the strike. I barely did my... Nice. Now, unfortunately... Just long enough. Look at him just parking in the air like that. It's so pretty. Nice. Why didn't someone leave this guy? These guys know what they're doing. I have so many orbs here, I don't even care that I only get a couple of kills. I hope this is safe. It's like, got it back. Now I have to leave. Leaving orbs behind, because I have to. This was a mistake. I don't know if I could. Yeah, I could make it. It was just a little bit bigger than I. Let's just shoot it. Like, doing that. guys are so good at killing stuff, it's not as much of a struggle. Stage done. Oh, he's gonna die, isn't he?
Bazinga.
Yes, he is. My wife just messaged me something, and I don't know what it is, because... shouldn't it? Super energy. They're gonna be able to expel here. Because, I'm basically out. Should do that 1-4. Sucks on this. Really does. Okay, now we're good to go. Finish him. Ah! Oh, please tell me you're good to go. Please tell me, devil, you're... Match. No! He has to have, like, no health left. I'm gonna hold on to my super for the end. That other floor might be a bit of a struggle, but... You guys are plenty good enough to be doing this. I picked up so many legendary engrams today for my warlock. Behind me.
Bazinga!
He was too. Aww! Oh, come on! Stop following me! Oh, this is not where I meant to be. This is where I meant to be. Whoa! What's with all this attention? When stuff starts getting hard, because it's like you can't find anywhere to heal for a moment. Keep them off my back! Thank you. You're done. Woo! That was intense. Good job, sirs. Good job.
It's not getting up from that. Zavala, we're good.
Good job, gentlemen. That milestone done.
Well done. Failsafe.
That's probably one of the quickest ways. So, what? That was about 40 minutes? 40 minutes, we got another powerful engram. So, in that time frame, in an hour and 20 minutes, we've got two powerful engrams done. Awesome. How much does the clan XP at? See, the clan XP is basically done. I could literally just hop into some Crucible. Still have an hour. So let's just quickly hop into some Crucible. And let's that off. Like, in an hour, I should be able to get it done. Anyone who... I haven't played with some of these guys in a long time. Oh, TX Anyman's online. They're showing up for me. I added him. Let's see. Thank you. that'll be fun once I don't have to start grinding these so much, and I'm at that max power level, I can just do them if I want to. And then it's like, hey, let's go do some escalation protocol. Like, I see some people do that.
Showed it to you. So, still there.
Sometimes it's like, hey, yeah, here, look at this, and then
Okay, Clash. Nice and easy. Just shoot and kill all four of them.
Put your enemies down before they do the same to you.
Bannerfall again? Oh, I'm gonna have to live retro now. Absolute. They're rude. Oh, sorry. No.
I saw that just in time.
I knew that was coming too. Right, I had my back turned. I knew it was going to be a problem. My hair's all itchy now that it's all short. Chicken wing. You guys are playing, I think, aggressive here. Yeah, I should have done that quicker. Oh, that hard light. I really want you masterworked. Oh, it'll be masterwork. Oh. Oh, he's so fast. These guys are just taking off. I can't get in anything edgewise here. Legacy people. So there's two people playing together at least. Cap just AR across the map and think you're gonna win.
You gained the lead.
Go get that power. Halo.
3 minutes. It's close.
Oh no!
Thank you.
That was crazy. Hard fought victory, Guardian.
I saved, because for this while I sucked at that. Then I got the grenade launcher and it was bop, 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 bop. Shoot him in the face. Dead. On. That was a good game though. That was literally intense for me. I don't usually get that intense. That got my heart rate. Welcome to the stream. I see someone's dropping by. I've got some people that are just lurking and everything. You're more than welcome to join them. I'm just lurking. I had a really good match there. I don't know if you were in for the last little bit of it. I'll have to see if I can make a highlight reel. Let's highlight this stream. Games like that, it's done. A little less technically, but I'd have to have the fourth just to finish up. That was a win. That was so fun. I had a 1.9 KD. I had good damage. Oppositional defeats were 15, a streak of 5, and a multi of 2. So, like, man, look at Dragon. He had a lot of kills, but he died a lot. 2-6, even though he got that many kills. Gal was getting carried. See, and Dragon was probably getting a really good KDA in the beginning. But at the end, there with me running around with that grenade launcher. The one I have on, it looks like it's a, you can't bank it. Which is good to know, because I wasted one shot banking. But if you bait, if I shoot it and I hit them in the face, they're dead. I don't think this is the one that True Vanguard was running. He has one, and he's doing the same thing. But this play of the game, it's just... It's rude. It's not even masterwork or anything. This shader looks like... So we'll try. Xbox says no thank you. I was hearing on Destiny Reset podcast that all the ads and everything going on, their escalation protocols are running smooth. Mine are not. I think it's been a while since I've ran one, but my Xbox was not having it at all. Oh, I'm halfway into a move. Oh, that's right, no, never mind.
You have
the advantage now.
Good. Show your enemy what
see
a
what
real
we can do with this thing.
Like.
Oh! He had shotgun, I had that. I didn't kill him though. That time. Those guys just running low armor. Thank you. Get away. Dead. He was just over there. I just didn't see them because I think that how they moved around, it was so sudden that he was dead. They were kicked around.
It's time, Guardian. Rush them. You're falling behind. Don't be locked.
So this time, it looks like it's not killing them. So I'm certainly curious as to what's causing that.
Zone C captured. You have advantage.
There. Armor. Let's been low. I misheard. I wouldn't have made that play if I knew he had shotgun. I thought he had the colony. Still don't know what that guy's shooting.
Destroy it!
These guys are insane. Hey. Like, I still don't know what that gun is doing. Because it sounds like it's shooting a grenade. I still don't know what that guy is running for a gun. It's ridiculous.
Zone A locked. It's a power.
He's gonna kill that guy too because that guy's not even paying attention. He's got a shotgun. He's hiding. He knows this isn't.
Seen enough.
Yeah.
I'm calling.
Thank you. Look at that.
Zone
now you'll die.
Zone advantage is yours. You're defeated. Fight again. Persistence is
that
key.
Sucked. That sucked for a bitch. That one will hurt. Okay, Hawthorne's done. That one. I did the strike one. This one might take a little just because of what all I've got. PvP, if you're running solo, it's not at all. Time that way they were closer and then almost swap them out for the new purples that were going to inevitably come, but I'll just, if I've got the glimmer and I've got the marks that I'm not doing anything with, I might as well just. You're gonna get a bump up. What? Since all this is supposed to pulse because it sounds so much like a scout. Is it boom, boom? That one shot comes right after. Sure, perfect. Yeah, look, two of them. Oh, thank you. Oh! Trying. So we've got about 40 minutes left on stream. We may leave a little bit early. I still gotta have lunch, get ready for work, all that fun stuff. I'm trying to get to work early on a regular basis. I have to leave, I'm gonna give myself an hour and a half consistently when I move to get to work, because if I give myself an hour, I'm gonna be late. I'm going to be. I don't want that. So, hour and a half should give me the time, and even if there's a delay at some point, should be fine. I've still got to export. I'm gonna export my OBS. It's twice now that it's removed it since this update. I'm not very happy about that. Are we at Batterfall again? We are, aren't we?
You must protect.
We are. This is funny. Oh, but this is Supremacy. I almost had him too! I can't believe that. Dival's been stupid. I knew I was gonna die doing that. Someone's up here. Where'd you go? Well, if you're gonna lose it, you may as well lose it to an exotic.
They have the lead, but the match isn't over.
I suck at these. Directing crests and such. I haven't gotten a kill yet. I don't think I've even gotten an assist. Hope I didn't use up all of my crucible skills on that one match. It was a good match, but man. Kill. Are you playing? Are you playing? Okay, not playing. Got it. Come on, move. Oh. Well, we're down one, but it's worse than being down one because it's a freak.
Opponent. Alliance are pulling away.
Yeah,
drag them back. That shut them down.
Oh. I don't even know what happened there. I was trying to pull away. There wasn't a tether on me yet that I could see. That came right off now. My lead controller is falling apart, literally. Still not moving. You're not in the match. You gotta kick them out. Thank you.
I shut them down.
My super there, but I just don't know if I wanted to. Got a fourth man. I don't think so. We are really behind. That guy's got really good to this.
5 minutes.
Clear that all out though, so like that looks stupid, but that actually progressed us. Get a fifth man, so we got a level 5. I have his lights. Green. Sucks. Yeah. Oh! That was... Jeez. Uh-oh. I really need to start using those SMG. I can't get these guys to stay alive long enough so we can actually kill them. I have to play so defensively because it's 2-on-1s every time. And these guys know what they're doing. Like, these guys aren't horrible that we're playing against. Whatever. I assisted in that. Look at all the orbs! Go get them! Good. Fine.
enemy has defeated.
Yeah, yeah. That was frustrating. Yeah,
There's no true defeat except surrender.
Came off.
Fight again and make glory yours.
I'd like to say that even like that just clips on and they expect that to stay. Like, honestly, this is a shame. Like, you are a multi-million, well, what, like, Microsoft is a billion-dollar company, I think, probably. You should know better. Like, so it's just this tiny little hole, and then there's a little bit of ridging there, and they actually expect that. In the hands of sweaty gamers, hold on, like, this is not quality that you should be putting in it. God, that was driving me batty. I honestly would contemplate going back to a standard. Stupid stuff. I don't even know what's supposed to be holding on to there. I'm trying to push it under this lip that's supposed to be there. From what I can tell, like, there's not even enough lip there, or the lip's not thick enough. Oh, Xbox, stop making crappy stuff. Yeah, and this is a birthday present, so it ticks me off a little less. If I purchase this, I'm gonna have to call. I don't think this thing is the same shape anymore. That's why it's not. Yeah, it won't go. Go no more. Oh, and then, yeah, that happens. Those buttons, they all go. Now this thing is just cheap. I'd like to say that the companies put quality in. I'd be lying. They don't put quality in anymore. It's not made for durability. It's not made for, like, I've heard Scuf. I haven't tried Scuf myself, so I can't say anything about them in particular.
Together stays together.
Okay. I'm taking A.
Zone A lost.
Let's go to C.
You made that look easy. 2-for-1. Captured zone C.
What?
Zone advantage is yours. Together as one. I love it.
Okay, this is a nice one. Like, ultimately, those guys, they probably shouldn't have done this. And they thought that through. Oh, that thing's getting captured fast. Almost be there. I don't know why I'm not registering for.
Make it rain.
it's a good cleanup.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Okay, this time on this map we're doing a lot better. Nice cleanup. Pushing on A, I wouldn't do that. Alright, well, interesting choice. Do it. B. All the way down. How'd you not kill him? He needed a shot. Lost B now. See, she's gonna get shot shortly. There.
Zone B captured. You have gone.
Ow! I'm congested.
Zone C lost.
Yes.
Good. Show your enemy what a real fight is. 5 minutes.
Oh.
Could go your way. Could go theirs.
Thank you. See you guys.
Don't see captured. You have advantage.
How does that not kill you? Shoot. I thought I had one and then I picked up one. But I think I used it up.
Captured. You have zone advantage.
Agitating. Ah. shield disappeared.
3 minutes left.
Thank you. John here. What did? Oh, he's got a shotgun.
Is yours. You're pulling ahead. Keep it that way.
Oh! Whoa, how did he... Bazinga. He was like 10 feet out, and then he was like on me?
Zone B captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them.
Did what I wanted to do. Distract him.
Zone A lost. Victory is all I ask. Good.
Okay. So
you fight like a demon for these zones. Bring me your friends. I need more like you.
Yeah, I had a good KDA. Hold arms. Probably one more. We're gonna get one more in, and then we'll go hand in, and then we'll go host someone. Right now, my nose, like, every time I swallow, I can feel a whole bunch of it in, like, here, getting pulled back, because I'm just so congested. So he's not actually watching someone. He says he's watching it, but he's not. He is the admin for Mom and Dad's Gaming. He's got a fairly good sized community, so we're gonna go host him. Raid. Bring my beer. Oh. Now I've got a canker tour right there.
Stream, so I hosted him that time. Apparently, I was doing really well that night.
So then I'm gonna go to work. It's a 1 hour drive there, 1 hour drive back. So 10 hours later, I'm hoping to be on. I'm leaving a little bit early, so yeah. Like I said, we'll be getting on when we get on. Looking for 11 o'clock. Last time was 11:30. There was a little bit of an extenuating circumstance.
Defeating an opponent drops their crest. That's your cue to take it.
Sanity. Like, we're doing really well, but man, it's
nice.
That works technically to a positive. So tired of being all congested. I've been since October. Doesn't usually bug me. I shot him, he shot me because I killed myself. I should have thrown a grenade. Those SMGs, I've got to learn how to. So I've actually used them and I can get some kills. They're not my style. What up? I like the idea of rewarding people for doing really good jobs. It's hard when people like still are getting it so quickly. what I can do to prevent those things from happening, but it's an arc strider. You're in a confined area, you can't jump out of his way. Come. Two shots, and I still couldn't kill him. Like, I've got him prepped for someone else, but it's like, there's gotta be a certain point in time when it's like, they've gotta be able to kill him. Standing in the grenade, people.
5 minutes left.
Ah, see? Why does one super get to have a one-hit kill and then the other ones can't? That honestly ticks me off. It should all be hit, kill, period. Done. Done. There should be no invincible frames. And hit, you kill. Hit them in the toe. Hit them anywhere. They die. That some of them can, like, actually withstand that, I think is stupid. Like, even if you've got Masterwork armor, you should not be able to survive a super. I'm playing horrible because I'm all tilted, because I'm ticked off, because I feel like there's some battles that I'm winning, but I can't beat them. Shh, die! See, they're up there, they're gonna die, and then I get there. Is he dead? Killed him. Good, now I might maybe can.
Fight for vengeance! Take their lead from them! Together. Nothing. 3 minutes remaining.
Stupid people.
Defeated.
I shot?
Persistence is key.
Never mind. I played horrible. Well, okay, my warlock's done now. All he needs is his nightfall. I'm very disappointed in my skills. I shouldn't have been that tilted. Like that last guy, I should have easily had him down. There's a lot of people I should have done. Like, done, dead, buried, solved. Just making sure he is still playing. Ooh. Oh, he's doing Fortnite. That's not him. Maybe it is. Well, it's probably because it's daytime. And then the clothes he's wearing make him a light color. Like, no quick play. The tower. That was a frustrating end. I had one good game. And I had to go and squander it. Sometimes I forget that I'm a good player. I start expecting that I'm going to have those games. I get I'd like to go host or raid True Vanguard sometime, but that's gonna be like, that's gonna be when I've actually got something of a stream and something of people watching. Like, I recognize I have two people that are watching me right now. I know, I'm not discarding that. What I'm saying is, like, I want to have like 15 people to make it. Oh, he's playing for St. Jude. Sweet. Trying to get back into shape. Like, I've got it. It looks horrible to me, but like, I looked in the mirror today and it looks not that bad. It looks like it might be receding a little bit, so hopefully I can get back to a bit more of a flatter stomach. It'd be a lot easier when the kids are in school and I'm suddenly like, hey, let's go out. Oh no, X happens, we have to eat out. Shit, I gotta go and buy McDonald's or something. I don't even like McDonald's. I honestly don't. Place to avoid Subway. It's cheaper. It's more filling. And it's healthier. Space. Okay, let's go decrypt. I didn't realize I was that full. Of them, and I think it was like ended up only being enough, like a handful of what I like having available. See, this is what I like doing, it's just whenever those drop, just keep the old one and I keep the new one. This looks like something that I was running for a while. It's already a higher power level.
What puzzles do you bear? Your return honors me, Guardian.
Return honors you, eh? He's down. Hey. Probably gonna be disassembling. Thank you. night stream, maybe partially evil decluttering. I told you.
Brave.
Thank you.
Very brave.
You should have seen my lighter plate. That's not even have them. Man, Chris, I don't even have them. That's why they're... So... Yeah, it's still a 366. So it's not really any more powerful than... Maybe in there. But it's not like that's a big deal, because it... Everything is recorded and understands out the power stuff in, and that's what it goes by, and then that stuff just helps bring you closer to the 385 mark in the end. That's all it does. It doesn't so much get you the new gear. It kind of accounts for all. Hey, that's a new one, but you know what? I just want my primary set that I'm currently running, I want to be high enough power. Hey, look. Star. Oh, that's not... Raises it to 1. Go. 361. Let's go to Cade. That's 2 of them down. We've moved up about a power level. We've solidified it a little bit more. So with this one, I think we'll be just on the lower side of 362. Be awesome. Still couldn't believe that for my charity stream. One wanted to cause me to delete my favorite character.
You never nice, stop surprising me, Guardian.
Run everything.
Keep it up.
What would I be doing right now? Ooh, sunshot. Look at that! Look at what it did! Dang. Then I'd have to... I could run this one. Set up. That nameless midnight is low level. I know I'm gonna have one of those already, so then he's somewhat close. See, that is 362. It's like, yeah, I can go. But then I'm running double hack. Oh, thank you.
Fight smart, you hear?
Smart? Like you, Cade? Okay, don't fight smart. Not the word. Can you help me level up my town? Sorry, dude. Yeah, I'm just wrapping up my stream, Nasty. I'm just finishing up for the night. Sorry I didn't see your message there. I would be down for helping you level up your Titan, though. Sure. Be tonight, though.
I can help you.
Because I'm getting ready to go to work. I'm trying to grab my Titan. Just level, do my challenges stuff.
Real.
Strength and life.
Do not rest easy.
Think on what you have seen and learn from it. May you find what you see.
You're on PlayStation. Yeah, no, I wouldn't be able to run with you then, man. Sorry. If you... here, one moment. If you're looking for people on PlayStation to play with, this would be a great group to look into. They are always on PlayStation, Xbox, and PC. So, highly recommend looking at them.
And guardians like you are making it happen.
66, that's no way it's going to be. Might be. It's not in view, so it is higher. Sweet. That community, I would highly recommend looking into. They are very good. Always available, down for helping, level up. They do raids, they do nightfalls, they do PvP. All of that good stuff. Said I wanted to pick a on. Leave it on. Yeah, I'd highly recommend. Click on the link. They've got their own clan. That. I don't know if you're a dad or not. If you're a dad, there's also a Dad's Gaming. Dadsgaming.com. That's for if you're a dad. If you're not a dad, I'd highly recommend. Like, they're both awesome communities to be a part of. I'm involved more in dads than the other one, ERP. I used to be more active there, but I just don't have the time. Let's see. Listen, I'm already running a little bit later than I really wanted to. Look, that helps you out, man. My hunter. It would be almost 365. I'm very happy with that. Bye.
Checking.
Question becomes, are all of my... some weapons. Shaders. I unlocked.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look? Always good to see you, Guardian.
That is a very sick sparrow. That's a weapons ornament. Interesting weapon. And black wing.
Come see me again.
You use those facets.
All goods for trade. Take a look.
It's supposed to be done, right? Sure, I love this one. But how do I do it? Oh, it's gonna go far! Ah! Yeah. Don't get... activate. Oh! There you go.
Eververse thanks you.
Hey, I got a home run. You get free emo, you get free stuff every week out of there. So I still got one more. And
thanks for shopping Eververse.
At the end of the week,
Guardian.
It'll be
looking
said
for anything
you know,
special.
You know, here.
If we abandon it, what's left?
Brother Vance.
Fenchurch, there's a lot of fantastic things.
Listen,
I tend to believe him.
We're gonna call it a night, and apparently I'm supposed to go with Brother Vance for this character, too.
Not
Hunter, I'm pretty sure, has one, too.
Sends is safe to sell.
Shoot. Okay. Time to go raid.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
_7.
Take as long as you like. I can wait.
Awesome. Have a good night, guys. Later.